Alrighty, everybody. Welcome back to some Dark Souls. Now, I know what you're thinking. Am I going to die? I'm going to go ahead and answer your question. That's a definite yes. Before we do that, though, we're going to put that on because I just realized how many souls we had. I don't want to lose them. I want to be able to level up. Oh boy. Here we go. Bed of chaos is so stupid. It's a dumb boss fight that nobody likes. And it's a whore. There's one down. If I can get two in this video, I'll be fucking happy. Like, if I beat it first time, you have no idea how happy I would be. But that's absolutely not gonna fucking happen. As I say, I know that for a fucking fact. Okay, goodness gracious. Oh, there it was. No, not yet. There's the drop down. Here we go. We might get two. We might get two with this run. If I am lucky enough to get two, holy shit. Like, the problem is now, though, I've got to take this path. And that is not safe at all. So what we're going to try and do... Oh, okay. I can jump over that. That's... Well, I could. And then I went and fucked it up. Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh my, you're a dick. Oh, that was a weird angle. Okay, that's fine. I'm okay with that, because... Oh, fuck you. I'm okay with that simply because I was able to get out of that little pocket. That doesn't happen. So, I'm happy with myself that I was able to get out of that little pocket. Since we have the souls, let's go ahead and level up. We should level up health and stamina a bit more. But I want the dex to be at about 30. Because since I'm not using a strength weapon, let me see. It does scale very minimally off strength, but it is mostly dex, so. Because, I mean, if we look again, we're getting 328 from it. That's 328 strength, or it's getting plus 83 from both the strength and the dex. The A rating is getting like 70, probably 50 to 60 dex. No, it's probably getting about 50 to 70 dex, and then that E is the, like, 10. Now, luckily... oh, I was so close. For some reason, I had 1377 souls after I leveled up, so we were that close to being elite, guys. I'm very sorry. I'm just not elite enough. I'm not elite enough. But it's okay, because... Luckily, we can literally just blaze past everything here. Just blaze. We can just run past everything to get to this. Well, here we go. This should be fun. Now, I've gotten to a certain point in this, and have been able to shoot the other orb with arrows. I'm not gonna do that, but I have been able to do it before. But now we just gotta deal with how much of a bitch this is going to be. I wanna bait out the swing if I can, but I don't know if I'm gonna get lucky enough. I can just run straight past. Oh, there it is. Oh, you can't block it. Okay, that sucks. Heal. I rolled way too soon. Fuck me. All right, I gotta jump. I gotta jump over there. Oh, that was close. All right, that's fine though. That's fine. Oh my. Okay. Okay, hug it. Hug it. Hug it. Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh, you dick. Okay. All right. All right, cool. We made it. Oh my god. All right, cool. Part two down. We still got part three. Phase three, whatever you want to call it. Alrighty. Now we have the bitch of getting back. Yep, saw that one coming. That's fine. The moment I got hit, I was like, yeah, I can't even get the heal off. That swing alone is just too damn fast. Ugh. Alright, cool. That's fine. I'm okay with that. I was not expecting to get the second phase that quickly. But now is the bitch. Where I gotta just time it just right and hope my jump is on point. Because if it's not. Oh boy. I gotta remember where the jump is. I gotta remember where the branch and where I can land on it safely is. Because there's always that roll after you land, so. But stamina recharge. Keep running. Almost there. Is it weird that my character's feet and hands look human whenever I know I'm hollowed right now? Huh. Maybe it's just me. Then again, it does kind of look like fried jerky too. So I can't really say anything about it. Well, here we go. Third time's a charm, maybe? That would be amazing. It would make me very happy if I didn't have to do Bed of Chaos again. Here we go. Let's hope he doesn't do the dickhead thing and put fire all along the path on my way down here. He hasn't done it yet. Hasn't done it yet. Good. There it is. Dickhead. Asshole. Stop that. Okay, here we go. Bait out the swing. He's gonna do two. Oh, I jumped off to the left. Damn it. That would have been perfect. Okay. I got it. I got it this time. I hope. I say I got it this time. And then I just got it fucked up. Like, oh my god. All right, here we go. It's fine. Don't worry. I got this. If I die here, I'll start cutting it out. It's just like the annoying trek back, you know? Make a montage out of how many times I died a bed of chaos. That would be stupid as shit, but it would be funny. Hell, that'd get a laugh out of me. Just like, yeah, I died this many times a bed of chaos because it's an asshole. Excuse me. Breathing fire on people. It's not very nice. It's gonna get past the teapot here. We get that one chug off before we run through the fog gate, and we should be good. Oh, and I got it off camera, but there's that mob. There's a chest behind him that has the greater or the chaos fire whip, I think is what it's called. Yeah, chaos fire whip. It's basically poo poo. I mean, it's okay, but I wouldn't use it. Dropped. Okay, here we go. Let's try one more time. Let's hope we get it this time. Do we get it? Bait it out. Oh, he smacked me one. Asshole. Yeah, I saw that one coming, dick. Oh, what a prick ass. Oh, what a dick. Okay. Damn it. All right. Cue the cuts if it keeps happening. Walk of shame. That's what it is. Walk of shame. You know what? No, it's not even a walk of shame. It's just a walk. The one that should be shamed is the bed of chaos. Things make such weird fucking noises. Oh, here we go. That walk alone is like a minute and 10-20 seconds. Jesus. Is there any way to fall faster down this? I don't think so. Alright. I think I got it this time. Let's try. I hope so. I really don't want to keep trying. Bed of Chaos is so dumb. Oh my god. How the f- what? Are you serious right now? Oh, that's the second time that's hit me. Oh my god. Fuck you. God fucking damn it. That was some bullshit. That one was bullshit. Fucking hitboxes that shouldn't have even been fucking hitting me. Oh boy. Here we go. That hole. minute and a half of fucking running. Yeah, this one I'm gonna watch and I'll cut shit out. It's just the annoyance of fucking Bed of Chaos. And getting stuck on roots. Cool. Let's hope I don't get fucked over again, because that was actually stupid. I've never had that happen before. All right, let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. Fuck you. Fucking doing that shit right out the gate. Bait that, ow. Oh my god, it's like in sync, dude. Fuck you. Fuck me. Come on. This is gonna be an episode just full of fucking Bed of Chaos. God damn it, man. So stupid. I mean, for all that I praise Dark Souls, I love Dark Souls. I absolutely do. I love Dark Souls. I love Dark Souls 2. Didn't get to play Bloodborne, but watched playthroughs of it. And absolutely love Bloodborne. Love Demon Souls. Okay, I watched playthroughs of Demon Souls. I love them. I'm going to love the shit out of Dark Souls 3 too. But it's the fights like this that just piss people off. Where it's just like, oh, let's just hope RNG's in your favor and go fuck yourself. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm salty as shit, but it's just fucking annoying. Getting stuck on roots again. Yeah, I might leave it in there every time I get stuck on a fucking root like that, too. Because why not? It'd be funny. It's like, oh, yep, yeah, got stuck on that one, too. Ha 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 ha. Cut a clip of every single one and put them at the end of a video. That'd be funny. Maybe. Probably not. Oh well. See, that one, that last one wasn't so bad. Like, it starts out and oh, there's fire everywhere. He's doing the big fucking flame rupture shit. So I'm like, okay, cool, whatever. I'll just run. Kind of bob and weave through him, not take the damage. And then he slams down the moment I'm running through. Let's get the swings. He did a hand slam there. I made it. Cool. Awesome. I could maybe even leave all that shit in just because, like, I don't care. No, I'll cut him up just because, like, there wasn't that many deaths. I'll just leave in the deaths. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me. Oh, there we go. Thank God. It's over. Oh, thank Christ. Okay. Lord Soul, yay. Oh, where's my Havel's ring? Okay, there we go. Let's light this shit and get out of here. 60,000 souls. Oh, thank you, Jeebus. Okay, that's actually really nice having that much. There we go. Leave out of that. We're gonna warp. Tomb of the Giants. Was that what I was gonna do next? Yeah. Yeah, because now that we got a. Now that we have this area will be much more easier to deal with. I want to see something, because if this is the ability, I think. Oh, it takes two fucking slots anyways. Fuck that. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be a nightmare. But thankfully, because of this item, it'll be way less of a nightmare. There you are, you fucking son of a
Good
bitch.
night. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs?
You're a cleric or something.
No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but well, we're friends now. I'll split it. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
I'm gonna level with you guys. I don't fucking like Patches. He's an asshole. But, for the sake of it, we're gonna let it happen.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse. That's the real treasure.
Yeah, see, and this is where you get the skull lantern if you don't happen to get it off of one of the necromancers. If you're not lucky enough. I want to say there's a way to get up there from here. I think there is, but we're going to stick to over here real quick. Oh.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done?
Alrighty. Here we go. Oh, he forced me out of it. What a bitch. Wasn't Wog, it was fucking force. Bitch.
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. Here, these belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
I just want to say, she's loud as shit.
I am certain that... Thank you.
Okay. Nothing new. We're just gonna run back here. I know it's back here, so. Oh, is this the way out? Maybe I went the wrong way first. Shit. No, I didn't go the wrong way first. Wait, why are the... Oh, I did go the wrong way first. Shit. Whoops. Go ahead and fucking wheel your way over here, bud. Yeah, okay, so don't do heavy attacks. Just do the fucking fast ones to him. Too fast will kill him. I thought one heavy would kill him, but... Hey, I got friends. Alright. The only thing that's annoying is the humming that this helmet makes. Actually, it might be the area. I don't know. I think it's the fucking... helmet. They actually dropped something, if I recall correctly. I can't remember what they dropped, though. There we go. Now we can go out that way. No, that was absolutely not the ideal situation to use the Chaos Firestorm or Chaos Storm, whatever the fuck they want to call it. That was definitely not. I just wanted to do it. I thought it might do enough damage to kill him, but I was way wrong. Okay, yeah, I know where I'm at. I'm right above the bonfire. Which we won't rest at just yet.
Oh, you. I. Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it. These temptations. You know what I mean, don't you?
Fuck you. I told you I didn't want any of your shit, bitch. Fuck your noise. That's what I have to say about that. Fucking patches. Fucking dickhead. Fucking patches. I'm gonna try my damnedest to get to the next bonfire. It might not happen, but I'm gonna try. God damn it. Oh god, I can hear him already. Oh god, I can see it. Oh no. You see that guy? Hey buddy. What's up? I guess suck a dick. I don't like you. Oh god. Nobody likes you. You're an asshole. You will literally kill anybody. Like, in a couple seconds, if you get swinging on him, he doesn't. They do insane amounts of stamina damage, and they just fucking murder your ass. There is somebody we want to pull in here, though. Sounds like he's pulled. So we're gonna yank him back this way. Where are you at, bud? I know you're there somewhere. There you are. I can see you now. Come here. Right here. Oh, way too early. Way too early. Let's go ahead and heal up. Get that stamina back. Oh, I got it. Shit. Did not expect to get that. Oh my god. Okay, cool. Didn't get what I wanted, though. It wouldn't matter at this point. This weapon is already really fucking heavily... Oh, Jesus. Okay, this weapon's already really highly upgraded, so... Oh god, there's two of them. Fuck me in the ass. Let's kill you first. Oh, wait, can I just walk by those if I step correctly? Can I? There's a drop-off here, but there are mobs down there. I know it. Oh, it sounds like there's one of them down there. Either that or it's that one. Oh, okay, that actually worked very well. So, we're just going to keep our shield up for the moment. Where is it? I can fucking hear it. Oh my god, that noise makes me so paranoid. Just being able to hear that shit. Oh, it makes me so paranoid. This is the shield, which I don't need, but we're going to grab it anyways. Effigy shield. It has, like, an insane amount of lightning resistance, too, so... Not like we need that. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, I remember that now. Alright, let's get down to the next floor. We should be able to get to it from there pretty quickly. Is it coming down? I don't think it is. No, that's that one. Shit. Okay. He won't pull if I'm not close enough. Oh my god, that is so stressful. Like, the moment you see it coming... Fuck, okay. Then there's this guy. He's not an issue, though, like... Fucking Big Bones McGurk here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't worry so much about them, but it's still just the idea. Like, I don't like this area at all, specifically because of those big guys. Not the big skeletons, but the big fucking dog skeletons. Oh my god. Okay. We're at this bonfire. We'll go... Could we go a little bit longer? I'm cutting out about 4 minutes. Yeah, we can go a little bit longer. No, let's go ahead and cut it short. Let's play safe. All right, I will see you guys in the next episode. We'll be attempting Nito. Hopefully I can kill him first try, because that's gonna be a bitch if I don't. Later.